If you are unable to open messages on Instagram because the message button isn't clickable or messages are not loading, I'm going to share some workarounds you can use for now as we wait for Instagram to fix the issue, but I'll also keep you updated on any new changes, so be sure to subscribe to the channel for more updates. Now, the first solution is locate the Instagram app on your home screen, then long press on it, and you'll see different widgets. So, select the messages widget, and this will lead you to the messages section directly on Instagram. But if that fails, the first workaround is, if you're trying to message a specific person, go to their profile, tap the message button on their profile, and you can send them a message. The only problem here is that previous messages may not appear, which leads us to the second solution. So, the other second option is, since this issue mainly affects the main app version, you can try installing Instagram Lite or logging into your account on a browser, either on your mobile device or computer. There, you can be able to send and access messages. Finally, you have to keep your app updated to the latest version, as the issue may get resolved in the latest update.